Once at a Pulse station, you can conveniently purchase most bus fares at the ticket vending machine. The fare to ride the Pulse is the same as local routes, including reduced fare for eligible customers. The touchscreen, audio-enabled system guides you step-by-step to help you purchase the pass you want. Ticket vending machines issue smart tap passes, which you can tap at stations when you ride the Pulse or tap on bus fare boxes. Cash, coin, credit, and major debit cards, when used as credit, are accepted, but you cannot mix payment methods in a single transaction. Credit card payments require zip code verification, which you enter on the PIN pad to the right. Passes issued from the ticket vending machine are automatically activated. You can buy up to 6 passes per transaction. At the end of your transaction, you can print a receipt. To begin your transaction, simply touch the screen and follow the prompts. The machine is ADA accessible with an audio jack and Braille raised character instruction panels. Touch the Espanol button if you prefer prompts in Spanish. Although most pass choices are available, for reduced fares, only the reduced one ride pass is sold here for Pulse use only. Additionally, to get your free 90-minute connection onto another bus after riding the Pulse, you will need to use your GRTC-issued Smart ID. After payment, please tap your GRTC-issued Smart ID to encode your free connection and take your proof of payment. Regardless of what smart way you pay, you must tap at the Pulse fare reader every time you ride and take your proof of payment. Tap your Smart Pass purchased from local vendors to activate and validate. E-Pass and U-Pass customers also tap at the Pulse fare reader. Finally, GRTC's mobile payment app is accepted after validating at the station. If you purchased your pass from a GRTC fare box, the back of your pass is your proof of payment, so there's no need to interact with the ticket vending machine. Fare enforcement inspectors patrol buses to ensure customers have paid to ride, using handheld electronic validators to check your pass is valid. Simply tap or show your pass, mobile app, or proof of payment. Passengers riding without a valid fare are subject to a fine and ejection from the Pulse. With a variety of ways to pay, please have your fare ready prior to departure. Thank you for riding GRTC Pulse!